Poor Daryl. He went through a dive cave and came out into a new dive lot. And there was a fish to catch. And he needed to look inside that treasure chest. But unfortunately, he was running very low on air. And the Grim Reaper came and took him. Poor Daryl. If only he'd had a death flower. If he did, he might have had a second chance. Because Grim just loves to keep the death flower. He likes the death flowers more than he likes to see his Sims die. Poor Daryl.